The first invite to every last feast. That's the mark of a maker.